To find out whether it really does work off-road, I've come up with one hell of a challenge. See, I'm going to try and drive this car to the top of that mountain. And no one has ever driven a car up there before. Ever. Thank you.